Here's the review of Sakura Roll Metallic Pens, which we've used on baked polymer clay. This is on white and that's on black. As is very evident, the colors are really opaque, and you can see even the lightest of colors on black polymer clay as well. After baking, they are pretty smudge proof, actually very stable on clay. A note, you should allow the pen to dry completely. And metallics actually don't even dry completely. They become smudge proof and waterproof only after you bake them for 10 minutes at whatever the baking temperature of your clay is. Here, yeah, you can also do the same thing using a heat gun.